I am going to pray a prayer with you that I've had to use many times. It is a prayer of simplicity. See, the human mind likes to make things more difficult than they are. And I have fallen into this many times. Many times when I have a task, I've made it more difficult than it needs to be. Well, let us pray right now, the prayer of simplicity. Dear God, in my life, make things simple again. I meet you with a childlike faith, and I let go of the complex systems in my mind that make things overly difficult for me and for what I'm trying to do. Make things simple again, God. Make it easy for me to proceed. Make it in such a way that I can easily follow from A to B to C to get done what needs to be done. And help me to enjoy the journey. A simple journey is a joyful journey, and a simple life is a wondrous life, filled with an awareness of things that we would be blind to ordinarily. God, in my life, make things simple again. Make me wake up on the simple side of the bed, where I don't look at my tasks as mountains, that I realize that with you walking ahead of me, that everything's brought down to its proper size. And in my own mind, bring things down to their proper size. Help me to see the simplicity, the ease of doing something, and help me to proceed in the way that you guide, the simple way that you guide, the easy way that you guide. God, in every aspect of my life, I pray for simplicity. I pray that when I'm speaking to another person, that I speak in simple terms, that I don't make things too difficult, that I state the truth, and the truth will speak and grow for itself. I pray in every aspect of my life, in every aspect of my thinking, in every aspect of my sleep at night, that I also get into bed with simple ideas so that I can rest with a profound rest, and wake up with a profound feeling of a new day, meeting things with the ease of your help. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray for simplicity. Amen.